But when it comes to actively improving people's well-being and ability to feel pleasure, the psychedelic drug may have had a more powerful effect. Psychedelics are being studied for a range of mental health conditions, but experts caution that this is a small trial with more research needed. For the past 3 decades, since Prozac hit the market, new drugs for depression and anxiety have generally been variations on the same theme.